One that I do remember is South Africa Test match.
Stokesy and I put on 399 in that partnership, and that morning session was amazing. That was my first 100.
I get very nervous, so I hide.
Everyone was saying, "She's about to get 100, eh, Janet? Should you not be out there?" "No, leave me alone, leave me alone."
Gets it through, back-to-back hundreds for the first time in Jonny Bairstow's career, his second at his home ground here at Headingley.
The LV Test Series that we've had this summer has been absolutely amazing. Mum was here along with many other family members and friends, and they were actually just in the stand directly next to where the players sit.
It's hard watching it, but it's very rewarding. I'm very proud.
As a group of players, we set out on a slightly different journey this summer.
When the game starts to accelerate, it accelerates at warp speed. Brilliant.
Unbelievable. Fairly certain that has gone all the way for six.
This is outrageous and so good to watch.
It was special because people wanted to come and watch the way in which we were approaching it.
What a way to clinch the series.
That's what it's all about, to have fun and enjoy it. That's the best thing to see as a parent.
I think it can be a huge deterrent as well for many people that are growing up are pushy parents, and that's the complete opposite of what I experienced. That's what shapes you as a person as well as a cricketer.
Cheers.
So my earliest memories of playing cricket will have been probably in the back garden. Then there was the local cricket club, Grassroots, whether that's playing at club, whether it's playing at school or whatever it is. You can't get anywhere without volunteers, family members. The miles that were driven, it was huge, and the organisation that it took to coordinate everything, as well as run the household. And you know, I dread to think the amount of washing that was done.
Loads of washing. Packing up bags and packing up lunches and packing chairs to go and watch village cricket.
Community cricket is huge. Making my debut here against Somerset was something that I won't forget. You don't get selected to go and play for England that everyone wants to do without doing well in the county championship, effectively.
LV Funds4Runs are very important because for Grassroots, they're the start of the journey to go towards major things later on, hopefully, in somebody's career. So you need your volunteers and you need your people that are behind everybody else. You know, you don't see the people that are cutting the grass and the outfields, but they're very important people.
People that you trust along the way is really important, but it's the bits that they've done in the background that are the things that will stand you in good stead when you're in those moments that there is some fear knocking around. But you've got to learn to deal with that, and the sooner you're able to compartmentalise that and understand that it's okay to feel that way, but then figure out a way in which you're able to still perform, then the more successful you'll be. And that's the difference between people that do go on and play and people that don't.